friend Bandy, 9 months old, owner surrender. Really nice guy. Safer is experience because he's a little, you know, he's a little bit nervous and a little bit all over the place, but really a nice boy. Come on, go get that ball. Go play, go play, go play, go play. He's very good in playgroup. What is that? What is that? What is that? You make me work for nothing. Come on. Come on, go get it. 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 Come on, Bandit. Come on, Bandit. Here, 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 here. Come on. Come on. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Well, that was just another little segment of Bandit. I mean, it's hard for him. He's a big pup in a cage, and sometimes he barks in there. And people don't understand that those dogs had a family. They had kids to play with, maybe other dogs to play with, and now they're in a cage. Is that alive? I mean, are they supposed to behave normally? I mean, people should understand. He has a good safer. He has good owner surrender. No, he's a good dog. That's it. So this is Bandit, beautiful boy. Here at the Manhattan Care Center, owner surrender, a pup, 8 months old, safer is experience. Bandits.